And hello, ladies and gentlemen, and I am back again with Dragon Age Origins. I am going to do this on Sunday. This is the very last sort of moment I could possibly do it to keep to my schedule of doing this every Sunday. Mainly because I streamed Roller Coaster Tycoon earlier because I was in need of a day where I just had a nice, chill, relaxed afternoon. So, Dragon Age Origins. When I left off, we're in Ostagar. So let's load that up. We're playing as a human noble rogue, and we're sort of just about to meet the Grey Wardens. So here we go, I suppose. I probably should have started the stream after I loaded up the game. That would have been a good idea, Martin. That would have been a very good idea, but what are you going to do? There we go. I'm in. Oh, I've got something telling me its battery is dying. No worries. Right, now, I think when I left off, I'd done that bit over here about how funny I found it that everything else looks pretty cool, but you walk over here and you get the trees that look like sticks. Bear in mind, I'm playing this on a rig that actually is more than capable of handling this with decent frames and very few drops, but yeah, it still entertains me that that's possible. So, oh, we have some treasure. Elf root. Let's open the box. So, yes, what I do intend to do, I mean, if this kind of streaming thing, I'm doing as an aside anyway, I wanted to do a replay of Dragon Age anyway, and I'm going to go right the way through the Dragon Age playthroughs, but I'm streaming just for the heck of it, really, to see whether it's something I can find a use for. Other than sort of training myself to be able to think whilst doing stuff. I said on my Roller Coaster Tycoon stream, one of the things I've done recently is I've done a few interviews and I've done a few radio spots. I did one for a show I'm doing at the festival, and another couple for things I've got coming up in a couple of months' time, and I know I've got a few more radio spots scheduled. One of the things I noticed, though, listening back, is that I end up doing a lot of and that's because I don't like leaving... I trip over my own words a lot. I don't necessarily always pace that well, and I noticed it as well when I was doing the podcasting. When we did Other Worlds, when we did Other Worlds, instead of taking that gap and slowing my speech down, being able to speak with relative ease, I suppose, I didn't manage to do that. And I think that's something that hopefully you can train yourself to do, that you can train your brain to just take a pause to think, and whilst you're trying to do six other things. I know that when I'm doing a podcast, that's the case. It's you're trying to make sure that the film's going, you're trying to make sure that the audio levels are okay, you're trying to make sure you all keep on point. So there's this thing of multitasking. Now, actually, let's have a look. Excuse me while I take a sip of lovely Ceylon tea. There we go. I don't think... Oh, injury kits. I'll hotbar that, although I don't tend to use them that much. Grounding? No. Dagger? Not really useful. Family sword. Now, the family sword's a little stronger, but hang on a sec. We need to switch over to our other weapon set. Yes, family sword. That's a... Right, so we'll swap that out. And the dagger doesn't really help us. Got the short bow. Oh, studded leather. No, not really that helpful. Not that helpful. Not that helpful. Not that helpful. And not that helpful. No worries. Oh, it's been so long since I've done a playthrough of Origins. We talked about it actually on one of the podcasts, and it brought back so many memories, and for ages I've been wanting to get a full playthrough of this done. Sadly, I just have not had the chance. Let's boot up our map here. We've got here King Kaelin, Loghain, Duncan's Fire. So I think we need to go to Loghain, but let's hold off on that. Kakari Wilds, yes. That one is the infirmary, the dog kennels. Now, if I remember rightly, the last time I played this, there was a quest in the Dog Kennels that I didn't get around to doing. So I'm gonna rectify that by doing that now. As I said this on my last stream, which if you haven't watched, you won't have watched. But on my last stream of this, oh, excuse me, coming through, out of my way. That was less than grateful, graceful even. Alright, let's see.
Excuse me, I must get the hounds ready for battle. Half the dogs are sick from darkspawn blood.
Sick from darkspawn blood, is that?
Elf, if you have business with the Ash Warriors, I suggest you speak to our commander.
Go tell Turnlow again. It doesn't seem to be anything I can do. I am sure last time I missed a trick somewhere. I do hate missing tricks, especially when I'm trying a completionist run, because a lot of the DLC, although I'm aware of, I've definitely not done. I've definitely not completed, so I do want to rectify that a little. Right, that will be Fang, won't it? Yes, that's our Mabari Warhand. It's a weird thing that, because I haven't done this in a week.
Greetings. King Kaelin is not in his tent right now.
Oh, okay.
I suppose I do. Though he's spending most of his time with the Grey Wardens. He rides with them wherever they go, in fact. Taren Loghain sees the King whenever he can and argues with him over coming battles, but the King just waves him off. The King wants to end the Blight with a single huge battle the bards will sing of for centuries. Do you think that's possible?
Yes, of course it is. We'll see in the coming battle.
That's how the Taren feels. He'll do what the King wants in the end, though. The King thought it was funny that Taren called him reckless. He fought about the Queen.
Well, didn't know Kaelin was married.
His daughter, no less. He wasn't happy about something she did or the King did. I'm not sure. I probably shouldn't discuss it.
Oh, don't worry. You'll be fine. You'll be fine, my good man. Yes, actually, it would be very useful if I had that over there. Sorry, I'm flipping stuff around on my screens. Because my third screen was on but empty, and that's a terrible, terrible waste. So we're finding out here that Darkspawn are a terrible thing. They make you ill by the blood, by their, by whatever else they do. It's nice. This is one of those games. You had this in a touch of it, at least. You had this in what's that game called? Not Neverwinter Nights. Baldur's Gate. Baldur's Gate. Goodness me, my memory is terrible today. Baldur's Gate. You had a touch of that in Baldur's Gate, and one of the things these games do really well, and I've said this before, I will say it again, that the world that it immerses you into is a completely full one, and it is full of everything you could want as far as the world is built. It's a little buggy, don't get me wrong. I mean, right there, you can't get to that second sack unless you walk around. The pathfinding is not great. You've got some dubious graphical issues. But otherwise, actually, these are pretty solid games. Especially, I think where it really shines for me is character work. I love how detailed some of the characters are and the backstories of some of the characters. Oh, yes. Oh, for a jump button. Oh, for a jump button. What have we got here? Loghain's guard.
You approach the tent of Taren Loghain. State your business. How can you not know of Loghain? He helped free Ferelden. He was the brains behind King Marek's armies and drove out those damned Orlesians. King Marek rewarded him by making him a Taren. Can you imagine? A commoner.
Oh, I've lost audio for some reason. I don't quite know why, but never mind. Is the Taren inside?
Inside, but I don't think it's my place to discuss his activity.
Oh, go on.
As long as we talk quietly.
See, this is why I put the points into charisma here, because it does give you that little extra, those little extra options, those little extra persuades, which are really useful in moments like this.
The King should do what Taren Loghain tells him. Without the Taren, we wouldn't be doing as well here as we are.
It's interesting. Let's see. We're probably pushing it.
I suppose you have a message for him. Hold on, then.
Marvellous.
Yes, what is it? Oh, you're Duncan's new Grey Warden, I assume.
Yes, I am. Fresh-faced.
Kalen's fascination with the Wardens goes beyond the ordinary. Are you aware his father brought your order back to Ferelden?
A fascination you don't share.
Not as relevant as Kalen thinks. You look familiar.
Well,
I've seen you at the Lands Meet.
No. My father was the Tern. I'm highborn. I am highborn.
Intention of following it through.
Good.
I suppose you'll be riding into the thick of battle with the rest of your fellows, will you?
Well, my character would probably like to, but I hope so.
Glory, huh? Fair enough. Now I must return.
We've been warlike right the way through. I think it's only fitting.
Proves amenable to wisdom if you're the praying sort. Then simply pray.
Lovely. That's nice and cheery, isn't it? It's always good to have somebody who's nice and cheery. What I am going to do, I think, is I'm going to drop that. I'm just noticing there's a little drop. That's because of something else that's going on in the background of my computer. That's not the game, that's me. So no worries there. Oh, we've got something. Is that elf root? Yes. It's great when you know where this stuff is. Now, if I remember rightly, it gets added to your codex automatically, or gets added to something automatically in Dragon Age 2, these little herbs and what have you. Now, I don't know whether you can collect it again after a certain point of time. What have we got here? Oh, marvellous. Somebody retweeting on Twitter. That's always useful. Priest, hello.
You are one of the new Grey Wardens. Will you accept the Maker's blessing?
Let's do it.
In the name of Andraste and the Maker above, may the chant of light carry your name to the ears of our Lord.
See, this is the thing. Even now, I've played this game dozens of times. Dozens of times. And I just have no idea how some of these little bits affect.
Sorry, the main army camp is on notice for you right now.
Lovely. Okay. Yeah, I have no idea how these little bits with the chantry actually affect my decisions later on. For the moment, because we don't know that there's anything dubious, and there is something slightly dubious about the chantry, I'm gonna... Oh, got a prisoner. Huh. I've never noticed that before.
Somebody comes and talks to the lone prisoner. I don't suppose you've come to sentence me.
No, I haven't, I'm afraid.
You have a bit of kindness in you. All I want is food and water. They haven't fed me since I was locked up and I'm starving.
But what did you do? What did you
I'm
do?
A deserter, or so they think. I bet there's no arguing them out of it, though. Armies are funny that way.
Did you desert?
I wasn't deserting. But when you catch someone sneaking around camp in the middle of the night, what else are you going to think? Does it matter? All I want is a bit of food and water.
Actually, it does. So what were you doing? If your course is just...
You're a funny one. They won't listen to you no matter what you think. Not that I wouldn't mind you trying. You're a good sort.
So, tell me.
It's not as if they're wrong. I probably would have deserted later. Just not when they caught me is all.
Okay.
That doesn't spoil your opinion of me. I'm still hungry enough to eat my shoe. I expect nobody thought of it with all the battles and such.
Well, I think then, let's see what
just
we can do.
For his. He's still got some dinner. I saw him put it in his coat.
So we're probably going to need... now, again, that's another quest I don't think I've ever done.
Lucky dog. You Grey Wardens get to ride with the King while I'm left with the drudgery of guarding this deserter.
Oh, well, somebody's got to do it, mate.
Just hanged him.
You know,
put his head on a pike as an example.
Everybody gets a boring job now and again. Who is he exactly?
They say he was recruited before the war up in Dinarum. Probably figured he'd never have to fight if he served the King, right?
Well, I don't know about that.
Why does anyone want to desert? Because he thinks he's going to die and he's a bloody coward. That's
hey, you see, you ask me, that's probably a good reason to want to desert. But then there's the other thing of, why would you join the army if... Why would you join the army if you're afraid of dying? Honestly.
I can't just let him go, can I? The army will figure out what...
He's in a cage. He's not going anywhere, mate.
Just waiting for someone important to make a decision. Then they'll hang him, I expect.
Well, that's a shame.
Don't expect it was an enlightening conversation.
No, he just wants a bit of food.
Did he now? Since nobody sends me nothing to feed him with, the only way we'll get that is
if I give him mine.
Well, if you've got some.
All right, all right.
There you go.
I guess the poor fella could stand to have one meal in his belly before he hangs. Don't know why you care.
Because I'm a good person.
Nothing to do with it, though. If anyone asks why he's burping, I'm going to say it was you. Just so you know.
Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. Doesn't bother me.
So? Brought me some food, have you? So hungry I could faint dead away.
Here you go.
Much obliged. You're a kind soul, you are. May Andraste herself rain blessings upon you.
Something suspicious there. Quest completed. Well, that's something.
You got your food and water. Now off with you.
Do you not like me anymore? Oh, that's a shame. There we go. So, where haven't I been? Now, I know what's up there. Now, can I go to our Grey Warden? Right, what have we got here? Last wishes, soldier.
How do you do?
No. Well, oh,
you're not
here we
I
go.
Thought you'd be.
Who are you?
Name's Dabbeth. It's about
ah, you're one of the people who's going to join us on the quest to be a Grey Warden, aren't you?
Just for our benefit.
What do you know about the ritual? Yes, this ritual. It's mentioned shortly, but. Okay, so what can you tell us?
They plan to send us into the wilds.
Awesome, that'd be fun. We don't know what the wilds are. Of course, I know what the wilds are.
Of the Kokari wilds here, miles and miles of savage country. My home village isn't far, and I grew up on tales about the wilds. Even been in there a few times. Scary place.
See, what gets me about this is that they build their wilds up here to be a bit of a scary place. The fact is, it's not. It's really not. There's not even any sort of difficult bosses.
I guess we'll have
come on.
Like we have a choice.
Right. Well, I'll watch my back of you. Watch your back if you watch mine.
Anyway, I expect it's time to get back to Duncan. That's where I'll be if you need me for anything.
Righto, mate. See you soon. Another Grey Warden recruit. There does seem to be plenty of them, which is a good thing. Numbers are always going to help. Now, I think we got here quartermaster. Is this a buy stuff? No, I haven't.
Red hair, carrying a suit of chain. Blast it! Where did she go? That suit better be patched up when she gets back, or by the maker, I'll. Pardon my manners. My troubles are no concern of yours, I'm sure. I'm the quartermaster.
Well, come on, mate. What's your problems here? What can we do for you? Do you need help?
I'm sure you have better things.
No. That's what we important characters in BioWare games do. We spend time doing stuff, doing what you want. Right, what kind of supplies do you have?
Armor, for the most part. It's for the King's men, but you Grey Wardens can buy what you need for a modest price.
That's not a worry. Why is there no ability to take that quest?
Strictly off the record, of course.
Oh, well. That's fine. Let's see what you have first. I probably won't buy any equipment, because I don't think we really need anything terribly. Ooh, a crossbow, though, might be interesting. Backpack. A backpack, that's really useful. So, grease traps. I don't really use traps. I know that because I'm a rogue, I probably should. Right, let's get rid of some of this lower tier stuff. Let's get rid of those. Maces I don't think we need either. And let's get rid of the short bows. Don't really need those. Now, can we afford that? See, that backpack increases carry capacity by 10. We don't need it yet, but it's useful to know about. Let's get rid of the small shield. I'm probably going to regret these decisions later on, but no worries. Lesser health, we can make do with that. Now, do I need distillation agent? No. Flask. Now, I probably do need flasks, don't I, to make some poultices and stuff. How many? I've got 6. How many elf fruit? I've got 8 elf fruit and a couple of deep mushrooms. So if I buy, let's say if I buy 5 for now, I'm sure I'll be able to find some more. Let's buy a few of those. There's nothing much else I need. That Mubari Crunch is useful to have, but for now, we'll leave that alone. What other goods have you got, mate?
Hello again. Is there something you need? Supplies, perhaps.
Let me see your other goods.
So long as you keep it quiet.
Oh, that's fine. Right, your other goods. Rock salve. Oh, now. Now you're talking, mate. So, arrows, which are very useful. And heavy chainmail. Enchanter's footing, not really useful to me. I haven't really got enough strength to use a lot of that stuff. For now, there's nothing much we can use, so let's leave that there, I think. Thank you very much anyway, mate. Now, can I open this up with no problems? Yes, I can. Good. So let's take that. Actually, does that... is that any better than what we've got at the moment? Yes, just a little bit. So let's pop that on. Let's pop that on. Come on. Thank you. Right. I think we need to go back to Duncan's tent in a minute, don't we? Now, what's up here that's of use? We've got the quest for Alistair joining Grey Wardens. Yeah, let's go all the way back here. Another random cleric. You're standing around and you don't have the time. Yep, sure, okay, if you say so, mate. Well met. Oh dear, right. Now, no, we're looking... Oh, it's the campfire, isn't it? It's the campfire I was looking for. Hello.
You found our tent, I see.
Yes.
Is there something you need?
Let's have a look. I have some questions.
Alistair can help you with those.
Okay.
He would be back by now.
No worries. Now, I have a suspicion. Now, do I get sent to the Mabari Wilds the Kakari Wilds first? In for a silver, in for a crown, yes. Not quite as good a turn of phrase as in for a penny, in for a pound, because of the alliteration, but still, it's all good. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, for a jump button in this game, I swear. So one thing that would have made this game fantastic is a jump button to get over some of the blooming environmental obstacles. And I know, I know, I know, I could be a bit more careful as I'm wandering around, but, you know, tough. I don't care. What have we got here? Right, let's have a look-see. Let's have a look-see. Oh, okay, that's cool. Studded leather gloves, not really that useful. Sorry, I'm flipping between stuff again, multitasking again. Nothing else much here. I know it's terrible. Sitting there, probably, if anybody is watching me raid everything. That's terrible, and I do apologise, but it's kind of necessary, I think, in these games. You do need every little bit that you can get. And if I'm going for a complete... Oh.
What is it now? The Wardens asked more than enough of the Circle.
I simply came to deliver a message from the revered mother, Sir Mage. She desires your presence.
What her reverence desires is of no concern to me. I am busy helping the Grey Wardens by the King's orders, I might add.
Should I have asked her to write a note?
Tell her I will not be harassed in this manner.
Yes, I was harassing you by delivering a message.
Your glibness does you no credit.
Here I thought we were getting along so well. I was even going to name one of my children after you. The grumpy one.
I do like Alistair. I do like Alistair. He's one of those characters that the stuff he says is fantastic. Isn't it just? I know exactly what you mean, mate.
We could all stand in a circle and hold that would give the Darkborn something to think about.
Oh, yes, it would.
We haven't met, have we? I don't suppose you happen to be another mage.
No, I'm not another mage, thankfully.
And that makes you Duncan's new recruit, I suppose.
I am indeed.
Glad to meet you. As the junior member of the Order, I'll be accompanying you when you prepare for the joining.
Well.
Right, that was the name. So I'm curious. Have you ever actually encountered Darkspawn before?
I'm afraid not, mate. I really haven't, which is a bit of a shame. But have you?
I fought my first one. I wasn't prepared for how monstrous it was. I can't say I'm looking forward to encountering another. Anyhow, whenever you're ready, let's get back to Duncan. I imagine he's eager to get things started.
Quite probably. Now, let's see about that.
With the mage. The Circle is here at the King's request, and the Chantry doesn't like that one bit. They just love letting mages know how unwelcome they are, which puts me in a bit of an awkward position. I was once a Templar.
course, we could do the sort of telly stuff and the expositional stuff.
Chantry tries to control mages because they're dangerous, so they keep Templars that train to hunt down.
I do like, though, that you are given the options, and I think it speaks to the replayability of the game that you're given these options that allow you to either play ignorant and learn stuff for the first time in a sort of non-naturalistic expositional way, or you can sweep past it by saying, oh yes, the Templars are just mage hunters, aren't they? You might get corrected on a bit, you know, but yeah, it's all pretty cool. And of course then you're left with the opportunity to find out all this other stuff.
Have you met them?
I've met Davith. Well, a rogue can come in handy, you know.
Or I can track him down later.
Okay, well, let's go.
Any questions? Let me know.
So we have missed somebody, and where have we missed him, though? That's what worries me. Yes. I'm aware, thankfully. Thank you. Go away. Oh, do I have to? Fine. No, wrong one. Thank you. Shows how much I have forgotten. Ooh, flame runes. They're useful. They're very useful. So, I'm sure we can. No, we can't go out that way. I don't know why. So, I'm looking for somebody else, which means I haven't spoken to everybody else. It's not a huge problem. But I'd still like to find everybody before I go off wandering. Oh, what we've got here? Tranquil. Oh, yes. Who are you?
I am one of the Tranquil, my friend. I am of the Circle of Magi. But instead of casting spells and reading tomes, I spend my time enchanting.
Hmm, very good.
It is a time-consuming process, but invaluable. And provides the Circle its wealth. Certainly we would not get by on charity.
Well, I already know why they speak strangely, but I think I need to add a bit to my codex. So,
do you know why those with magical talent are feared?
Because magic's powerful and
dangerous. Beyond its power. Those with magical talent attract demons and spirits.
Mm-hmm.
We can be possessed easily and thus become horrors known as abominations.
Which we're going to find a few of shortly.
Attract hungry spirits. Anyone with the power may learn blood magic from these demons. Hence, we are considered dangerous. This is our curse. Thus, I was made tranquil, stripped of emotions and talent. I am no longer dangerous.
Well, you say you're no longer dangerous. But, I don't really want to worry about how someone's made tranquil, but let's talk about something else.
Of course. What may I assist you with?
Well, what's enchantment?
It is the practice of folding magical lyrium into items first practiced by the dwarves.
Now this is something I like the idea of, that magic isn't just something that's innate, but that lyrium gives you some access to magic, and I like the idea that there's a mineral that exists in this world that doesn't exist in our world that allows magic to be created and allows magic to be used. I think it'd be an interesting way of doing of creating a magic system, is to have there we go, the tranquil. Did we get it doesn't look like we've got an enchanting codex. Never mind. What have we got? Soldier. Not interested. What have we got around here?
I'm sorry, but the mages must not be interrupted.
Oh, okay. They're doing something fishy, are they? We know they are. And this is our entrance point, isn't it? So we'll have missed somebody, and I have no idea. Ah, I wonder. Is he over by the gates to the Kakari Wilds? Wouldn't surprise me. Now, please don't trigger a cutscene. Please don't. No, thank you. Good. Who are you? You're a knight. Okay. Who are you? You're a soldier. Who are you? You're a soldier. You're a warhound.
I shall do. Hail. You're one of Duncan's new recruits,
yep.
Correct? I can't let you through to the Kork- Corrie Wilde until he gives the word.
Oh, okay.
Sorry, I have my orders.
All right, fine. Fine, fine. Is there anything up here I missed? Have I been up here? I don't think I have, you know. Oh, yes, I was. Yes, I have been up here. So I've no idea where this other guy is, but we'll find him. Let's go hunting. Let's go back to Duncan.
You found Alistair, did you?
I did.
I'll assume you're ready to begin preparations. Assuming, of course, that you're quite finished riling up mages, Alistair.
Oh, poor Alistair.
The revered mother ambushed me. The way she wields guilt, they should stick her in the army.
She forced you to sass the mage, did she? We cannot afford to antagonize anyone, Alistair. We don't need to give anyone more ammunition against us.
Oh, I don't know.
I apologize, Duncan. I'll go collect who we're missing.
Awesome.
This is Jory, a knight from Redcliffe.
Now, how did I miss him?
And this, of course, is the recruit that Duncan said he was bringing.
Yep, that's me. That's me, the new guy.
Since you're all here, we can begin. You four will be heading into the Corcarie Wilds to perform...
Ah, marvellous.
The first is to obtain 3 vials of darkspawn...
Darkspawn blood. Okay, that's easy enough. And...
There was once a Grey Warden archive in the Wilds, abandoned long ago when we could no longer afford to maintain such remote outposts.
Marvellous.
It has recently come to our attention that some scrolls have been left behind, magically sealed to protect them. Alistair, I want you to retrieve these scrolls if you can.
Okay, so... Find the archives and 3 vials of blood.
Treaties promising support. Treaties that may prove valuable in the days to come. Watch over your charges, Alistair. Return quickly and safely.
We will.
Then may the Maker watch over your path. I will see you when you return.
Excellent. Right, dude. Okay, so, the Grey Warden's cache. Marvellous. Now, that means we're able to go into the Corcarie Wilds. Now, let's have a quick hello to Sir Jory.
I finally have a moment to speak with you.
Yep. It's great. Where are you from, Jory?
I'm from Redcliffe, but Duncan recruited me in Hyover, a city off the northern coast. Have you travelled there?
My father was Lord.
My Lord Cousland. I'm honoured. I was in Arlaemon's retinue when he attended King Marek's funeral. It was in Hyover that I met my Helena. I was smitten. She has the most beautiful eyes, my Helena. Now, for years, I found any excuse to return there. We married a year ago. Arlaemon gave me leave to serve in Hyover, but I was attempting to persuade Helena to come to Redcliffe with me, at least until I was recruited.
Very, very nice, very nice. We didn't really... So you abandoned her?
I will return to her once my duty is done and the Blight defeated.
That's assuming she's not dead by then. How do the Grey Wardens find you, mate?
And the Ban held a tournament in his honour.
Oh, very nice.
Melee. It was hard to leave my wife. We married only a year ago, and she is heavy with child now. But Ferelden needs my blade, and I shall not falter.
Well, I think we should go. We've met you, we've said hi. That'll do. Let's all go. Right, actually, let's have a look at tactics. What can we do? Aiden is fine. Alistair. If ally is... So if an ally's health is less than 50%. Yep, that's fine. I'm happy with that. Right, Jory. Now, Jory, I'm sure, is a warrior as well. Actually, I should have a look at our character sheet, shouldn't I? So Alistair is very definitely a warrior. Davith is another rogue, that's fine. Jory is another knight, another warrior, that's fine. So we want Davith to be a... I think Davith would... Or do we want him as a scrapper? Yeah, let's go with Archer for now. And let's have Jory defending. That would be very useful. Okay. Okay, now we're going, and you're letting us through.
Hail. Hail. You all have business in the wilds. The gate's open for you. Just be careful out there. Even a Grey Warden won't be safe in the forest tonight.
Ah, we're not Grey Wardens yet. Oh, dear. Right, let's just check in on that. I think everything's still going okay with the stream, by the looks of it. Yes. Yes, oh, there's a whole one person watching. Hello there. Hello. There we go. Kokari Wilds. Now, oh, come here. Map. And of course, we haven't got that full of map yet. That's not a worry. That's not a worry. Now. Do we meet Morrigan here yet? I kind of hope we do. Because we really could do with the Witch of the Wilds. Let's see how they all do. So David seems to be doing fairly well, actually, with his bow there. So this is good. Let's... come on. Come on, folks. I'm the rogue. I shouldn't be tanking here. Oh, that cooldown, though. We're going to have to lower that cooldown soon. Right, let's switch blades, and let's... come on. Come on, come on. I'm not doing particularly well on ranged damage, so I may have to look into what else we can do. I think I might have to work those stats a bit better. I think I've specced a little off. I do prefer close quarters. But we're all staying relatively healthy, so that's fine. Have we got a body there? Yes, we have. Now, yep, that's all fine. That's fine. Now, it's been so long, and I don't want to refer to a strat guide. These are bodies here, but there's nothing we can do about those. So. I'm trying to remember, desperately, if we find Morrigan yet. Because I really would like that ranged damage. But we have got some elf fruit. I'll take that. Sorry guys, I took you all the way over here just for some stupid herb. But don't worry, it'll become a healing potion, you know, and you're definitely going to need some of them in the course of the game. I mean, after all, it's me playing. I'm not that great at games. Oh, we've got a lot of dead bodies, so they weren't wrong about the wilds being dangerous. But I'll tell you what, so far it's not that scary, is it? Now, what are we... oh, where are they coming from? Over there. Herlocks. Okay. Marvellous. Right, let's send Alistair in. Right, Aiden, you... oh, we've got some snipers up there. Let's switch weapons. Right, come on. Let's hit you with a 9. Come on, folks. Go for it. I do like that the companions can fit, can just do what they need to do as long as you're careful with it, you know, as long as you know what you're doing. They're actually really useful. So, and they don't need too much extra work on your part just to get the job done. I do like that about this, whereas I feel like Mass Effect, you need to put in an awful lot more work, an awful lot more effort just to make your squad that bit more functional, that bit more tactical and that bit more planning, and I'm not entirely convinced it works as well. Herlocks. Let's take you. I've got a few more up here, so let's just loot the bodies. Yeah, I mean, Mass Effect, I think you're micromanaging your squad that much more, and I'm not as taken with it as Dragon Age. Dragon Age has always felt to me like it works that much easier. It's that much more complete, almost. In that, because you don't have to micromanage. You can if you want to, of course, but you don't have to as much. I'm not the biggest fan in a CRPG like this of having to constantly pause and go on it. It kind of ruins the flow a bit, and that's what I'm not the biggest fan of. Now, something tells me that I want my archers up here. Yes, I do. Okay, we've got an archer down here. You take out those. You take out him. Davoth, where are you? Right, Davoth, come with me. Come with me. You're going to switch over. Oh, you're stunned. Marvellous. That doesn't bally well help, does it? Hey, what do you think you're doing? Right, you pinning shot. Let's get rid of this archer. And let's take down this guy as well as he comes in. Come on. Alistair's doing okay, Davoth. See, this is what I mean. You can, if you want to play a little more tactically, you can get in there and you can be nice and tactical with it and flip between your team members really easily. And I like that. But the fact that you can, during a battle like that, you can just leave your characters to it and they will just do their jobs. I like that. It doesn't feel... I played through Mass Effect actually recently, and it doesn't feel as much like you can get away with that. Okay, so... Oh! Okay. And Davoth, you stay with me. Good man. Good man. And actually, we've nearly taken down their little archer. Just... There we go. Wait, no. Oh, I really need a new mouse. The sensitivity on this mouse really isn't that good. I know you're here somewhere. There are a few other things I know are around in the wilds, but I have no idea where exactly they are. So I'm probably going to flail a bit with this level, with this area, until I get my bearings again. I really, whilst I want to complete as much as I can. Oh.
It shall be done. As you say.
Right, let's get you in there. Davoth, where are you? You come with me, mate. Do you not have? No, you don't have the range. Okay, that's fine. How are you doing? Okay, you're doing that. That's fine. Let's get you out here. Let's take you. How are we doing? Right. Let's move in a bit closer. Alistair's doing. Alistair is. Oh, we lost a jury. Right. Okay. Let's pause you there. That's not good. I don't know how I let that happen. I was too busy. I can't believe that happened. I've had my first unconsciousness. That's really not good. Come on, right, let's have you down. Davith. Right, and you're... Okay, and Sejuri's up. Okay, I really don't know how I managed to screw that up. But, not to worry. His health will go up, but for the meantime... Because whilst the wilds aren't dangerous and terribly difficult as an area to go around, I do want to make sure that we are as fully healthy as we can be. Now. I recognise this area. And I'm sure... I think I'm going to go back that way. I have a sneaking suspicion that might be where I want to go. Don't trigger a battle. Thank you. Right. Now, that hut. Now, is that one of the dangerous places, or is that what I'm looking for? Nope, that's not what I'm looking for, but it's okay. It's okay. We found... Oh, look, we found a root, a herb.
Very well. Flower, white with a red centre. The kennel master, Ostagar, was asking about those.
Yes, he was.
It probably is. You want to be careful picking flowers around the wilds, my friend. They're as like to spit poison your face as not. The kennel master...
Well, let's take it anyway.
...help dogs that get sick from biting darkspawn. At any rate, he was offering a reward if someone went into the wilds and brought him one.
Yes, he was.
Think about it, is all.
And just in case we didn't get that quest ourselves, we picked that up from this. I've come the wrong way. It's because I'm looking at a map going, oh, I think that might be the area. I think I may have to stop playing this as in I'm trying desperately to remember. Oh, look at all these dead bodies. No, not really. I think it's a good fear tactic. It's what I'd do. You know, you want to keep your enemy off balance. I think that's a pretty damn good tactic, if you ask me. You know, this is what happens to people who enter the Kokari Wilds. Now. Oh, right, where are you? Where are you, buggers? You're up there. Okay. Davith. Okay. I'm going to keep an eye on Sejuri, because, you're just standing there, man. Are you trying to die again? I ask you. These characters, they're useless, a lot of them. Okay, why is Aiden switched to... Why have you switched to... Alright, come on. Have at you. There you go. Why did he switch to close combat? Maybe it's because automatically he knows he does more damage in close combat. Either way, it's not a big deal. Because I can quickly overrule his stupid decisions. Oh, hello. No, we want our rapid shot on, thank you. Oh. Now, we've got a Herlock that's dealing damage to wolves. Right, let's take this archer out. No, that was a bad decision. That was bad. Right, you shoot over here. Davith. Alright, you aim at the Herlock. Yo, that's much better. I really need to get some new abilities for me archery. So I really want to level up. Let's level up now, come on. What do you mean there's no glory in bloodshed? Isn't that what war's all about? Oh, well, anyway, here we go. Or at least war in a sort of medieval setting. Missionary Rigby. Now, if I'm not wrong, if I'm wrong, which I might be, I often am, but Rigby, last will and testament. We've got 6 vials of darkspawn blood, so that's good. Longsword, an iron longsword. I'm not going to bother kitting these guys out because I know what happens to them. I don't really see the point in changing their loadouts, really. there's not too much of a reason to do that. Come on, let's be having you. Sorry, my little laptop seems to have died, and I usually have the stream up on that, so I'm just quickly fixing that. Okay, so let's zoom out on the map here. Okay. Oh, we can hear stuff in the background. That's always good, isn't it? Oh. Got more elf fruit. Now I wonder as well, that... Where did you come from? God, those are some sneaky rogues. Huh.
I think we work well together.
A random... Oh, I know what that'll be. So I'm hearing pings in the background. It's because I've got a second laptop on. That is doing some more jobs now. Now. That loops back round that way, doesn't it? So I'm probably going to just quickly fiddle in our map. A little bop, 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 bop. There's nothing here anyway, is there? Nope. Okie doke. I'll come around this way. Carefully, carefully. I still can't see where the witch's hut is. Come on. Show me. Oh. Yeah, that. Yeah, their rogues are nice and sneaky. Why can't we be as sneaky? Eh? Oh, come on. Oh, so slow on the uptake. Okay, let's just add a portus to you. Some help here, folks. Some help here. Rogue is taking a lot of damage. Rogue is not meant to take as much damage. He's nice and squishy at the minute. A fine thing. We've killed people who ambushed us. Yeah, I think that's fine. I wouldn't say it's glorious, though. You know, it's not exactly taking on a dragon now, is it? Now, that would be kind of cool. We've already found that flower, so it's not available to us. It's a different one. Now! Chastened Trail Sign. That's something, isn't it? I don't remember exactly what it is, but I know it's something. Yes. Now, this is the thing that's a bugger to... It's like a treasure hunt, isn't it? Through the Kokari Wilds. Come on, where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Is this something... It's something that only shows up. Where is it? Chastened Trail. It's somewhere around here. Let's be having you. Come on, where are you? Oh, this is really going to bug me. I remember this is something. I can't remember what you get from it. That's the problem. Does anybody know what you get from the Chastened Trail and whether it's worth me faffing about trying to find it? Okay. That's Flower Rigby's Last Will and Testament. No. Okay, what about our quest? Ostagar, yep. That's fine. Last Will and Testament. I know it's something. And it's... Now, I do remember on one of these, the actual trail sign is not where it says it is. On the map. Is it the first one? I wonder whether it is. That'd be interesting. It'd be really interesting to see. I don't think I'm going to be able to find it. I can't remember where it is. So, I might just have to give that one a miss. Which is really annoying. Chastened Trail. Oh. I wonder. I'm trying to work out where it is. Think we'll have to give it a miss and maybe come back to it if I can remember. So let's leave. For now, we'll leave and we'll head back down here. And I'll come back if I can remember what the Chastened Trail is. And if anybody happens to be watching and can tell me what the Chastened Trail is and whether I need it now, then please do tell me, because I can't remember myself. Multitasking for the win. Yes, running into things. That's good, isn't it, Martin? Now, there's nothing up there, is there? There is what looks like a path, but we can't follow it. That's fine. There's definitely a path here that we can follow. Right, let's move our rogue back. Davith, no. We want you to swap weapon set, and we want you there. Wait, how is it that my tanks actually decide, instead of, you know, supporting me, instead of protecting me? Fine. Be having you. I don't know why that's happening, but whatever. That might be a tactics thing. I will have to look into that. There might well be. I wonder whether it is a tactics thing. It's possible. Or it's just me being a terrible, terrible player of this game. That's equally possible. Oh, the Alpha Wolf. Okay. Come on. Oh, come on. There we go. Excellent. Okay, so now... Yeah, nice treasure chest. Let's hope this was worth it. A letter. Okay, let's take all of that. Farewell letter to Jogby. Crafting other. That'll be here, won't it? Journal. What have we got here? Astagar, Gooselands. How treacherous we got. Sweet Iona, we got all of this. Let's have a look at our codex is doing pretty well as well. I'll go through all that off screen another time. I hope that all of these are actually downloaded. Oh, they are all downloaded. Some of them are still downloading. Oh, that's not fair. Okay, I'm not happy about that, but that's not a worry. I hadn't noticed that before. Never mind, let's carry on. Right. So, let's carry on. I'm still trying to work out what that flaming... what that sign is. No, I want to go that way. I'm going the wrong way. I'm going the wrong way, folks. Wrong way. Come on. Excuse me. This suspiciously looks... Oh. This looks like where we're meant to be. Yes. Definitely looks like where we are meant to be. Come on. Oh, this is the tough guy, isn't he? He's the one who's a pain. Come on, fire at them, you... Right, you, Davith, you need to concentrate on the archer. Kill Aiden. Good, you're still going. Take down this archer. Why can't... Why won't you attack this bugger? Is it because he's trapped behind somewhere? Yes. Oh, no, I'm... This is not going well. Take him down. Excellent. Now, what else we got? Oh. Let's take down that Herlock. Oh, Sayori's not doing too well. Oh, level up. This is good. This is very good. Hopefully we can stop being a little less squishy with this. Go on, he's down.
As you wish.
I don't know why I got stuck there. I don't know whether that's just me or whether that's bad pathfinding. I honestly don't know. Oh, lovely. Why am I not detecting traps? Do I need... Is my... I was going to say perception, but it isn't perception, is it? Something's gone wrong here. I'm missing one skill or other that makes that possible. So, right, let's level up. So, at the moment we're just that bit squishy, so I think I want to knock up strength one, and let's pump up that constitution as well, although willpower would be nice. More stamina. We could do with far more dexterity than we've got, but that will have to wait for now. Coercion requires 14 cunning. What are we on cunning? We're on 15, so I could get that next level of coercion. Trap making, survival. Tactics, I don't really use anything but the basic tactics, because I will, if I need to micromanage, I will. Combat training is useful. I think we need herbalism. I think we need to start making more potions, otherwise we'll run out very quickly. I would like another archery point. I think melee archery is going to be useful, so that we do get into trouble, we can have that. I probably should be looking into a few more hand-to-hand combat skills, but for now, I think that will do us quite nicely, actually. We've got a nice little camp down here that doesn't look suspicious one little bit. Oh, there they are. Right, and in fact, what we should be able to do now that we've got combat archer, we should be able to... There we are. Rapid shot in close range. Close quarters combat. Come on. Have at you. Although I could do with like a pinning shot or another extra shot, but that'll have to wait till our next level. Let's grab that. Marvellous. Marvellous. See? Very, very suspicious campsites. Don't go into suspicious campsites without preparation. We're doing okay, though. We've had one faint, one unconsciousness. It's not too bad. We could be doing better, but, you know, I'm not going to worry about that too much. Masses of dead bodies. Now, that's the other thing. Is that elf that the quartermaster was talking about, is that elf in here somewhere? I suspect the elf might be. I don't know whether I've missed her or not. It's entirely possible. Sorry folks, I'm just looking through that. That's fine. Let's get rid of that. Okay. Okay, don't know what that is. That's fine though. Now, suspicious campsites are suspicious. That's a rat. That's not Tent of the Witch, is it? No, she wouldn't be so close. She's not that close, is she?
The Darkspawn have sensed us.
Yes, the Darkspawn have sensed us. That's fine. Where are they? Show me them, and I will fight them.
As you say.
I really wish Davith would stick to whichever weapon set you choose him to be on. Come on. Davith. Oh, okay, we've got a quest marker there, that's fine. Come on. Let's have that. Oh, we've lost Sajori again. Sajori is a little squishy. A little more squishy than I remember. Never mind. Alright, let's have Atur. Oh, and the Alpha. Okay, let's have you. Yep, that's fine. What have we got? Oh, he's not attacking us. That's good. Oh, he is taking a real beating. Okay. Come on. It's B Avenue. Marvellous. And so Jury will get up. And we're done. And at this point, let's have a look. We're just over an hour now. I think I'm going to get to that quest marker and we're going to take a break there. And I will come back to this because I've done my hour for today and I'm going to come back to this next week. Or maybe later on this week, I don't know. We will see. Yeah. We're all done, so let's get to that quest marker and we will call it quits for today. So folks, we are at the quest marker here. Thank you very much for watching. I will let's save that there. Save. Thanks for watching, folks, if you have been, and I will carry on with Dragon Age Origins soon. Thanks for watching, and bye for now.